Okay, and that did it for the Riley King Radio Show right here on the Riley King Radio Network. I hope you all have a great rest of your Wednesday and a great rest of your hump day, and I'll see you back here tomorrow with more great music. And now is Fletcher Undrunk. It's 10 a.m. right now. Goodbye, and see you tomorrow with more music.
Wish I could get a little undrunk so I couldn't call you at 5 in the morning. I would unlove you. Honestly, this party's over. Everyone here should've gone home, but I'm afraid of being sober. Cause the first thing I do when I'm alone is start looking through all of the photos that you used to send me. I should've deleted but kept it a secret. Is that crazy to do? So I squeeze out the lime on the ice of my drink, and the juice hits the cuts of my fingers. It still doesn't burn as much as the side of you. Wish I could get a little undrunk so I couldn't call you at 5 in the morning. I would unlove you. But some things you can't undo. I wish I could unkiss the room full of strangers so I could unstrike you, unlose my temper. But some things you can't undo. And none of them's you. I'm afraid to turn the lights on. I don't wanna face this. Is that crazy to do? Oh, I'm hungry and wasted, and my hands are shaking. I should let me cook him, but spilling hot water, it still doesn't burn as much as the thought of you. Wish I could get a little undrunk so I couldn't call you at 5 in the morning. I would unlove you. I could get a little undrunk so I could unlove you. Wish I could get a little undrunk so I could unlove you.